So a bit of banter.
Okay.
Just keep it light.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Off we go.
Right.
Norfolk Today with Eddie Shepherd and Terry Cohen.
Good evening.
Good morning.
Yes.
This is North Norfolk Today.
In case you're wondering if Eddie Shepherd has had his adenoids removed or has finally cut down on the fags, neither is true. You're listening to Alan Partridge. Eddie's adenoids continue to block the vast majority of his nasal passages, and he continues to smoke like a gangster in a 1940s film, who even the other gangsters think, smokes to excess, and tell him so.
And Alan's in for Eddie all week. It's great to have you with us, Alan.
Pleasure to be here.
Very welcome.
Thank you. And thank you. I'm very happy to be on the show. I listen to it every morning.
Oh, do you?
In Cafe Nero, yes. By default. I mean, they pipe it in.
So
you provide the soundtrack while I chomp on my egg panini with extra egg.
Mm-hmm.
An extra egg.
Sounds delicious.
It is.
It's 7:01.
Very nearly.
And it's time for a review of today's papers with Alan.
Right you are. So I have got some big tits for you. Tit bits. Gobbling tit bits.
Freudian slip there. Oh dear, sorry about that.
I don't know all the fuss is about, really. I mean, they're just pointed sacks of fat on the upper torso of a woman, for goodness sakes. What's the big deal, people? I mean, we've all got our favourite, gland. Mine happens to be the mammary. The Independent leads with government in secret spending cuts.
That's yesterday's paper you got there, Alan.
Right, I've read all yesterday's papers. What am I going to do? And now traffic and travel.
We haven't got that in yet. We haven't got traffic and travel.
That's fine. The roads today are fairly normal. I'm being told that there are potentially going to be some hold-ups. Nothing major, nothing that I can be specific about at this stage. But generally be vigilant, drive in a normal way, and stay tuned for more traffic updates. I hope that is helpful. The police also say to be careful if the roads are icy, but they're not suggesting they are at the moment, though they may be. Just keep your eye. Just drive sensibly, for Christ's sakes.
7:03.
Well, it is now. Yeah.